Marisha Wallace, and I am in Waitress the Musical, and I play Becky, and I'm up for Best Supporting Actress.
It's amazing to have you here with us. Can you talk about why this production is so very special and has been so loved by audiences?
It's so special because it's so full of heart. And when people come see our show, they feel the love from the stage radiating out into the audience. And it's about three strong women and women's empowerment. And it's something that you don't really get to see. Three friends and their friendship and how your friendships can sometimes save you from yourself. So it's really cool to get to tell the story every night. Yeah.
And for people who haven't experienced the show, can you talk a little bit about the amazing musical character of the production?
Yeah, oh my God. So the show, the music is written by Sarah Bareilles, who is currently in it with us right now, which is so exciting. And the music is so beautiful. It's from the heart. The lyrics, I mean, it just moves you. People are crying and in floods of tears after the show is over. And the music also empowers you to, like, get out of your situation and just be whoever you want to be.
And of course, it's an amazing cast you're alongside. Yourself, Laura, Joe, all nominated tonight. What's it been like being part of that family, the cast of the show?
It's been incredible because no matter what cast changes we've had or things that have gone on with the show, it's always been so much love backstage. And like everyone who comes in has been so nice and supportive and also talented. We're all a family. Everybody who comes in is a part of the family. You might leave, but you're still a part of the family.
And what makes London such a very special theater capital?
Oh my God, London has been so good to me. The moment I arrived from that first time I sang, and I'm telling you, and the whole crowd stood up, it has been a love fest. It really, they have embraced me and accepted me for exactly who I am, and they have stuck with me through all the shows that I've done, and even going into my headline UK tour now, which is so crazy, and people are coming to see me, and I also come to see Hairspray. I mean, the support has been incredible.
And talking about acceptance, do you think that there's something very special about the diversity of performances and productions that are being celebrated here tonight?
I think it was so beautiful. Like, when I saw the cast of Color Purple singing up there, it just brought a tear to my eye because I was like, we don't get to see ourselves on stage enough. And, like, I try to be a representative of curvy black women, like real women with curves on stage, like diversity in all areas. And I feel like it's just so beautiful to celebrate that because that is what our true demographic of our audience is. We need to represent what our audience looks like. And it's a diverse group of people.